Morning. So, I know I'm getting ready for my Deca competition. I'm really scared. It's really my natural hair. It's like half curls that won't fully like make a full curl. I gotta brush it out and then I'm gonna blow dry it because if I walk in like this, I'm gonna get attacked by my teacher. I'm just getting ready now. And it's around 5:40, and Liza's gonna pick me and my neighbor up at 6:30. So I need to ride to school because I can't leave my car in our parking lot because they'll probably tow my car. We are on the way to Deca Districts, guys. Oh wait, my necklace is not even on right. Basically, we just got a haul with our breakfast for tomorrow morning. And it's humid in here.
It is.
It's really hot. It's gonna take us an hour and a half to get to Goldsboro.
I think it's Goldsboro.
We have to go downstairs because our teacher told us to.
Please,
I lost my debit card. No, I didn't lose it. I left it at the house. But I managed to grab a crystal.
I'm going to give everyone a room key. Because we have four.
Oh, this is good. My obsidian. This is my obsidian.
I wonder how long it's going to get
all and magic.
No. I did not.
I'm going to pick a room key.
I probably didn't have anything that would match. Hi,
Crystal Ball. And that's Eva. Wait. I'm going to beat everybody on Deca up. Wait. I might get sued for that, actually.
Stuff is blocking everything.
I'm going. I'm sorry.
She's taking a ball away.
Sleep with me.
Out of context, yeah, Joanna, how could you?
I may or may not.
That's what me and Lacey are like this.
I think you three. Eva literally put her shoes on the bed.
I didn't mean to. I was sleepwalking.
Wait. What is the tea? The girls are fighting! No!
What? That doesn't make it better!
Yeah, I'm not even gonna talk
about it. Oh, hey, vlog.
Hey.
What up?
Fit check.
Oh, fit check.
Oh, yes.
They're like half off.
She's, okay, she's killing it. Yes, yes, yes.
My turn.
Oh, dang.
That was good.
Ray. You know how Larray walked? Do you guys watch Larray?
Yeah.
You know how he's always like,
yeah.
I can't remember. Thanks, Joanna. Oh no,
I need the YouTube channel?
Yeah, we're about to do a webinar for Deca.
Webinar.
The games are full.
Workshop.
Yeah, we're gonna be the future leaders of America. That's what she's called.
Is it a future president of the United
States? Oh.
But this is a video.
Oh.
We are going to the mall to get dinner because, or lunch.
It's literally lunchtime.
I literally thought it was dinner time. We're getting lunch at the mall. Uh-oh, bye.
This is really good. I'm so...
What is that pink thing?
I don't know what it's called.
We're at the mall.
We're at the mall eating and then we're gonna go shopping. She's gonna buy Jordans for this.
Yes.
She's balling.
I really hope I can find some.
I'm just gonna look. And enjoy this ramen. Okay.
Me and Lacey are waiting for Eva to try on a prom dress. Right now, we are in American Eagle. And I kind of really love these glasses. How much are they? These are $17. Wait, let's try on. I look like I'm like on the Matrix. Like. We're exhausted, honestly. We did two workshops. We did get a lot done. Those workshops were fun. Yeah. It seems like we didn't do a lot, but we did on my mama. Now we're waiting for Lacey to get back from Dillard's because she's trying on pants. Oh, I thought she was trying to rip her eye out, girl. I was scared. What is she doing?
Oh, she's making her hold it.
We're back up to the hotel.
We're doing homework.
I can't hear anything.
She's blasting that music. Water?
No. My posture.
Actually,
of your dad.
Whoa!
Not even on your pillow. I don't sleep on my pillow.
Where's Alexis, Texas?
Yeah. What do we think about this? 1 through 10. 1, 4, 5, 10. See, I'm pretending I'm a live comment section because you know this isn't live. Okay, we're going down for orientation. We're going down this 12th flight of stairs. Because the elevator takes too dang long. Oh! No, I better bust my butt.
Crystal,
like girl, you look like an NPC, bro. You do not belong here. This is the end of day one at Deca Districts. I almost called it Deca
States.
Deca State. Yeah, tomorrow we compete. Yeah.
It is day two of competition and it is time for us to compete. This is what I'm wearing, a white skirt, a black top, and this. And Eva looks so good, she looks so put together. Yeah. Oh, we're wearing the same shoes.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Yeah, our lucky shoes. Actually guys, I had a nightmare about this competition. And so hopefully it doesn't go out like the nightmare.
Okay guys, we're on the vlog.
Yeah, we're in line. This is a really unfair Lego. We have already did one before and now we're doing a second one.
I agree.
Yeah.
We killed that.
Wait, I'm not allowed to disclose information and we get sued?
We're not disclosing information.
Yeah,
this is not information.
This is it. I'm zipping my mouth.
There's nothing there.
Okay.
I guess we'll see you out. Bye guys.
But basically my competition is over. I don't think I did good on the second one. I was really like, I was dying.
I'm locked out of my room. Yeah. I'm living it up.
Yeah, we went downstairs. We're gonna go be studious students.
Heck yeah.
We're just good like that. Okay, see you downstairs.
Me and Lacey finished studying German work. I got Chick-fil-A. It was so good.
I didn't get very much done.
I look like those boys that like in school that they put their hair over their face and how did they...
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
how do they even see? I don't know. I'm breaking my arm right now.
I'm about to get out. Well, actually I'm not, but you know, something like that.
We're getting for Joanna and then
sushi time.
I'm not eating dinner. We're back at the hotel and Joanna's eating, but I'm not allowed to show her face because she said she's gonna kick me in the head. That's just so wrong.
I never said that.
She's literally gaslighted too. It's like scramble from like all the molly you take, but I never said that. Now I'm gonna go steal pizza from somebody next door and then let me show you the story. I fell in love with a guy downstairs and then I fell out of love. Now we are going to one of the second to last ceremony.
We've made it! Yes!
We just woke up and we have to be downstairs in like basically
it's rush time.
Literally. We need to be downstairs in 10 minutes. I haven't even done my makeup. I also haven't taken these dang bobby pins out of my hair because I was doing this hair hack on TikTok and now I kind of look like delusional.
Illusions.
Day three, meaning last day, Saturday. I'm going home today.
I mean, it's good enough. I think it looks good.
Really.
I like it. We're going downstairs now.
This is the last mirror video of the year. It's time to go down to the Imperial Ballroom because actually I belong in the Renaissance now.
I don't know if you guys got that, but I was referencing my last video when I was telling Bianca that I was pretending I was a noble lady. So that would be only if you watched my last video, which you should do.
Ooh, Imperial Ballroom.
Lazy. Let's do the waltz together. If you ever watch Anastasia, she's like, dancing.
I got a pin for proficiency. We just ate after the first ceremony. We have one left.
Me and Lacey are reading. I'm in Chrissy Jackson.
It's the last ceremony!
Finally!
Yeah,
finally. I'll take this while you talk.
Basically, this is the last ceremony, and here is Lacey Minchner breakdown sing live in action at the Deca Stage Competition.
We're on the bus and we're saying our goodbyes.
Don't worry about it.
On the way home.
Yeah, on the way home. Any last words? Thoughts and comments?
Deca.
Deca is dead.
Any last words?
What?
Any last words?
Is that your vlog?
Yeah.
Start a vlog nation.
video after that laugh. It's done. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys. Next video will be much better, I promise, and more coordinated and planned.